The XM range is our most versatile and scalable controller platform, making it an ideal solution for complex and large-scale projects. In this video, I'll explain the architecture behind this controller platform and give an overview of the functionalities and features it provides. We'll start at the heart of the XM range, which is an XM controller such as the XM350. This controller has a 5-volt DC input and an RS-232 interface over which our API serial commands are sent and received. Next to this, an X2 interface is available to which any of our sensors can be connected. One of the unique benefits of the XM controller is that its functionality can be extended using expansion modules. Each of these EM modules has a specific set of interfaces and functionalities. By combining expansion modules onto the XM controller, we can create a controller of which the functionalities are tailored to the requirements of your project. The available functionalities are additional XTalk interfacing, wireless XTalk interfacing, LED control, and audio switching. All these functionalities can be combined up to a total of 5 expansion modules per XM controller. For example, 8 XTalk interfaces, 10 LED outputs, and 8 audio switches can be combined on one XM controller. But also when a project just requires more than 8 XTalk interfaces, let's say 24, the XM controller can do the job simply by expanding it with 3 EM8 modules. Expansion modules that provide LED control have their own power input to provide the right voltage and enough current to power the LEDs. In most use cases, this input can simultaneously power the complete controller, eliminating the need for multiple power supplies. The EM modules are pre-assembled and fixed onto the XM controller at our assembly facilities and tested before shipment. So it's not possible to add or remove any expansion modules once they are assembled onto the XM controller. In case additional modules do need to be added to the controller, our shop modules are the right solution. These are similar to the expansion modules in terms of interfaces and functionalities they can provide, but are not pre-assembled on the XM controller. Instead, they can be connected to the XM controller using a shop bus cable. A great advantage of these cables is that they are designed to cover longer distances, such as 10 or 25 meters. Therefore, the shop modules are also a good solution when a sensor needs to be installed far away from the controller. You can even daisy chain up to 8 shop modules to create an extensive controller grid. They come in various functionality combinations with XTalk interfacing and LED control. In case your project only requires a few XTalk interfaces, LED outputs, or audio switches, our XC controllers or XN controllers might be a good option. These offer fixed combinations of interfaces and functionalities, resulting in a cost-effective controller. If you would like to have more information or need advice on which controller fits best for your project, please contact us at applications@nexmosphere.com. Thanks.